Well, the term sequestration really refers, is usually attached to carbon, and what we're talking about there is as trees grow, they put on biomass, so they put on plant tissue, you know, wood, leaves, bark, and within those plant tissues, carbon is locked up. Now, to think about, you know, sequestration in reverse, I guess, when you actually go and burn a forest, burn a piece of wood, that carbon is re-released back into the atmosphere.